A novena to St. Thomas Aquinas, Day 4. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. But speaking the truth in love, we must grow up in every way into Him who is the head, into Christ. St. Thomas, you devoted your life to seeking the truth and explaining it to others. You dedicated your mind to God and used it to probe the Word of God more deeply. Your gifts as a theologian and philosopher make you stand out as one of the greatest doctors of the Church. In your discussions, you made truth your primary aim while treating respectfully anyone who differed with you. Obtain for me too a great love of truth. Help me to ponder God's Word so as to draw from it the light I need to nourish myself spiritually. Keep me firmly rooted in the truth and never let me be swayed by false teachings. I also pray for those who are lost in darkness. Please bring them into the light of truth. Amen. St. Thomas Aquinas, patron of students and Catholic schools, I thank God for the gifts of light and knowledge He bestowed on you, which you used to build up the Church in love. I thank God too for the wealth and richness of theological teaching you left in your writings. Not only were you a great teacher, you lived a life of virtue and you made holiness the desire of your heart. If I cannot imitate you in the brilliance of your academic pursuits, I can follow you in the humility and charity which mark your life. As St. Paul said, charity is the greatest gift, and it is open to all. Pray for me that I might grow in holiness and charity. Pray also for Catholic schools and for all students. In particular, please obtain the favor I ask during this novena. The Litany of St. Thomas Aquinas. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Holy Mary, pray for us. Glorious Mother of the King of Kings, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Worthy Child of the Queen of Virgins, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Most Chaste, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Most Patient, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Prodigy of Signs, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Silently Eloquent, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Reproach of the Ambitious, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Lover of that life which is hidden with Christ in God, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Fragrant Flower in the Garden of Saint Dominic, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Glory of the Friars Preachers, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Illumine from on High, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Oracle of the Church, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Incomparable Scribe of the God-man, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Perfect in the School of His Cross, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Model of Perfect Obedience, pray for us. Saint Thomas, Endowed with the True Spirit of Holy Poverty, pray for us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. What have I in heaven, or what do I desire on earth, that you are the God of my heart and my portion forever? Let us pray. O God, who ordained that Saint Thomas should enlighten your church, grant that through his prayers we may practice what he taught. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Thomas Aquinas, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.